Welcome, dear friends. You might have enjoyed our course Academic Writing. I am your course coordinator, Dr. Ajay Semelti from HNB Gadwal University, Srinagar Gadwal, Uttarakhand. I am having your queries regarding some assignments and some quizzes. So I am here to respond you regarding those things. Number one, friends, as far as some quiz or daily assessments are concerned, in which the questions are not exactly from the module, I would like to clarify the thing for you that in the later stages of the online course, it is expected that you go for your further readings, you go for exploring the things. That's why they have been intentionally added, so that you can go through for searching the answers of those queries. Okay. Secondly, those who have done the subjective assignments and uploaded, I congratulate all of those learners, and those who skipped the deadline, that was 15th of November, I am assuring you that you just go for completing all your weekly quizzes. You were expected in the subject assignment to upload that certificate of the course that we have assigned for doing as the part of the second subject assignment. No, you were expected to upload the same from the course dashboard only, and that too it was possible only up to the due date. So that's why many of the learners who skipped the due date are not finding the submit button, because you might be seeing at the top right corner that due date is 15th of November, which is already gone. Okay, so don't worry about that. Just go for the all the weekly quizzes. You will get the good internal scores provided you are attempting the quizzes. Okay, we will be taking up the internal assignments, best 5 or maybe best 10, depending on the instructions given to us by the national coordinator. I'm happy that you are taking good interest, and our team is responding you in the discussion forum continuously. And this is the time where the closing of the course is there. And soon you will be getting the exam registration links on your dashboard onto the SWAM platform. So I welcome you all for registering yourself for the exam. Thank you for being with us. Please do share your experiences with us. And I am hopeful that if you skip the exam or registration and earlier cycle, if you have skipped, many of the learners have re-enrolled in the course. So I welcome those learners especially again in this cycle itself. And we will be adding up newer things, as you might have noticed that learners who have re-enrolled in the course, we have added some new aspects in the even after the formal 15 weeks of the contents, we have added some new things, new inputs, new insight of academic writing for all of you. So stay tuned with us and keep watching our channel. Okay, like, we'll be giving and adding newer things on academic writing. Thank you for being with us and being the part of the history that the academic writing course is making. Thank you, dear learners. Happy learning.